Well, as you know, the coronavirus is having a major impact on the economy, and that's why financial experts are saying now is the time to think about how to manage your money. And Michelle Lorenzo is live in the newsroom with more. Michelle?
Ari, whether you got laid off from your job or have a small business, experts do say it's important to get organized and see where you stand financially. They also say it's important to manage your spending, prioritize your bills, and try to negotiate with lenders.
They would rather you negotiate something with them and ask to either defer a month's payment and not be dinged on your credit reports. They would rather have you do that and have that conversation because they're still making money off of you.
You're laid off? Like, welcome to being an entrepreneur. Like, God, welcome to freedom. Like, it is time to, like, get incorporated, run your company. Like Adam said, you're home. You have no distractions. You can't even say, I got to run kids around to sports events. You have no freaking excuse but to get to the playing field and learn.
Now, Langemeier does say you can be creative when you think of ways to make money. Tonight on 2 News at 11, we'll show you other investment opportunities that you can start thinking about. Covering the story live in the newsroom, Michelle Lorenzo, 2 News.